Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Madam Deputy Chairman, the Jawahar Rojgar Yojana addresses itself to the need for employment guarantee in rural India. A program with similar objectives is required for urban India. The Nehru Rojgar Yojana as the urban counterpart of the Jawahar Rojgar Yojana. Already more than a quarter of our population lives in India in urban settlements. The incidence of poverty in our towns and cities is not very much lower than the incidence of poverty in the countryside. Indeed, the problem of unemployment is a pervasive in urban settlements as in rural areas and in many ways more complicated. The complications arise on account of a number of factors. We have to strike a balance between providing wage employment in urban settlements and provoking a flood of unskilled labor from rural to urban areas. Fortunately, the Jawahar Rojgar Yojana is so effectively tackling the problem of unemployment for unskilled labor in the countryside that it has now become feasible to plan for employment guarantee programs in urban settlements while striking the right balance between the rural employment program and the urban employment program. The Nehru Rojgar Yojana will be administered by the Nagarpalikas, who, as in the case of panchayats under the Jawahar Rojgar Yojana, will be left free to choose what schemes to execute to identify the beneficiaries and to organize labor cooperatives of the urban poor to undertake the program. Guidelines will of course be prescribed regarding the types of projects from among which the Nagarpalikas might make their choice, as also in regard to the financial and technical norms to be observed and the methods to be adopted for hiring labor. We shall make it undoubtedly clear that neither contractors nor public works departments shall be involved in this work. We hope the Nagarpalikas will pay particular attention to identify projects that are useful to the community as a whole, and in particular to the disadvantaged and weaker sections of society. We are instructing them to especially target at scheduled castes and scheduled tribes beneficiaries in proportion to their population, as also to facilitate 30% employment opportunities for women seeking employment. For larger urban settlements, there would be difficult in merely replicating the Jawahar Rojgar Yojana model. For one thing, the materials component would rise too high for the ascent to be placed firmly on employment generation per se, full stop.